Hey everybody, what's going on? My name's Drin, and today we're playing the Destiny 2 beta, which I've been really excited for. I've been pretty hyped for it. I played the first Destiny a lot. And for the person I'm gonna, like, my class, I'm probably gonna go Hunter, because I was a Hunter main in the first one. Brightness. Four seems fine. Sure, language based, whatever, I guess. Alright, here we go. Titan, defense, integrity, discipline. Disciplined and proud, Titans are capable of both aggressive assaults and stalwart defenses. Class ability barricade, forge barriers out of light to reinforce your fire team's position. I'm debating between the Titan and the Hunter for like my first like character or whatever, 'cause like the Titan's new like super, the Sentinel looks really fucking cool. But the Dawnblade for the Warlock's really cool too. But I think I'm gonna stick to my my Hunter days and go with the Hunter. Class ability: dodge, avoid incoming enemy attacks with nimble skill, and this one has the Rift, yeah. We're going with the Hunter. So, how are you guys doing today? Are you enjoying yourselves? I hope you're enjoying yourself. All right, here we go. Thanks, Josh. You're always so helpful.
Well, it kills me to say it, but I would be really impressed.
Impressing you, Cade, is the easiest thing I'll do all day.
Let's get serious, people.
Zavala, this is my serious face. Can't you tell?
Ikora, what have you got?
Someone or something has sabotaged the Skyline defense systems.
And comms have been spotty for the last few hours. Every sensor be on the wall.
Love you too, boo boo.
Maybe it's just the storm. What are the set feeds telling us?
Nothing.
Well, that's good, right?
No. I mean, they're not there. There are no satellites.
And that's not good.
That's not good. This is not good.
Battle stations!
Doing work, Zavala. Ooh. This is really cool. I like this. All right. Ooh, I'm excited. I've been waiting for this beta for so long. There it is. Fucking Gaul coming up in here, fucking up all our shit. Come on, I want to play. Here we go. Am I going to get to play now? I hope so.
City Hawk 723. Anyone home?
Oh, that's a cool looking ghost show. I like that.
Even
the emergency frequencies.
It's all Crucible themed.
What's going on back there? Remember when I told you that you fly too fast? Forget I said that. Fly fast.
Come on, I want to play. Hey, what up, Henry? I want to play already. It's a really cool cutscene, but God, I want to play. Yes, there we go. Ooh, that sensitivity needs changed. What do I have? Auto rifle, hand cannon, SMG. I want to try out the new SMG. Sky rifle, machine gun. Actually, I thought rifle here and put on this SMG. Got what, a sniper, grenade launcher. I wouldn't want to try that out so bad. And got all this crap. Alright, where's the... There we go. That's better. Alright, where am I supposed to go? Over here. What up?
Big armor, bigger guns, like giant space rifles. Smash first, ask questions never.
Ooh, this thing's cool. I like that.
Commander Zavala, civilians, report to evac points. Guardians, rendezvous at the plaza. Our city will not fall.
Hey. Oh, hello, kid.
Give me a sec.
Alright.
What's going on?
Ooh.
Zavala's doing the hero thing in the plaza. Me? I've got a date with whoever's behind this. It'll be a short date.
Ooh, what up? Ah, the Dawnbreaker. Such a good sword.
I'll take care of these people. If the Cabal want war, give them war.
What is this? Ooh, the Sunshot. It's an easy exotic right there. Ooh, that's cool. Alright, let's go. Ooh, that was cool. I should actually look at the perks on what this thing does. This weapon fires explosive rounds and highlights targets to take damage from sunshot. Alright. Targets hit with sunshot explode. That's what I figured it did. And what is this? Greatly increase handling speed, slightly decreases stability, but that's okay. This is a really cool hand cannon. I like this. Oh, hello. Ooh, what is that? Oh, yeah, one of those things. This is really cool. It feels really good, like the way the game plays. What is over here?
The size of that thing. It must be their command ship.
Oh god, I didn't even notice that. Jesus fucking Christ. rid of the big guy. Whoa, what the fuck was that? That was cool. Alright, let's go. I hope that fire. Nope, fire doesn't hurt me. Alright, cool.
An elite faction of
I didn't think it would.
Deathly loyal to their commander. But that is irrelevant. They are attacking the Traveler. We must get to it now.
Way up there.
We will protect our people at any cost.
Yes, here we go. This is what I've been waiting for.
Thing they're attaching to it.
Back on the tower. Oh, this is so cool. This is what I've been waiting for right here. Supercharged. Awesome. See some heavy ammo out here. Grab some of that.
We will hold this line until the last civilian is safely away.
This is so awesome. I really like this. Two more assaults to do, and then we'll be done with this. Hey, what up, Tony? Glad you could make it, my boy. How you doing, Tony? How you doing? You doing good?
We hold here. The command ship is next.
Ooh, thank you.
More Red Legion, show them what Guardians are made of.
I need some primary ammo. This gun is so cool. I like that low dodge, it's cool. Saving my super for when the, like, little boss dude comes up in here. So they can just melt him, hopefully. Oh, I see how it is, Antoine. I said, how you doing?
Savala, the last of the shuttles is away. But the speaker, he never made it. I'm going to look for him.
I've cut the plaza. Go with Ikora. Find the speaker.
We're on it, Commander.
We're on it, Commander. That's good, Dance One. The little sweeper bot. You got a lot of shit to clean up, my dude. Oh. Alright. What up, Ikora? Damn.
She'll find the speaker. We need to move. move on the command ship. Now head to the North Tower. I'm sending Amanda Holliday to pick you up.
New objective. Where are we going? Board the command ship.
Okay.
What was that stuck on? Clean? What are you talking about, Antoine? Are you tripping, my boy? I didn't say clean anything. Dane, I think there's a lot of damage.
Someone told me you need a ride.
Sure. Thank you. No, I didn't, Antoine. I said, how you doing? You said you're doing good. And I said, that's good. Where the fuck did you clean something from?
Zavala, picked up that guardian you never showed up about?
Get them on that command ship.
There we go. That was weird.
All right, Guardian. Time to kick him where it hurts.
All right, now what do we do? That was a really fun mission. I like that. Being back on the tower, which used to be our home. Seeing it all fucked up.
Let us know when the shields are down and we'll hit that ship with everything we got.
Oh, alright. This should be fun. Alright, I got you, Tony. I'm gonna try out this SMG. Since it's a smaller area. Oh, it starts me out with the Arc Strider. I think it would have started me with Gunslinger. Awesome.
Hey, what's your status?
Low on ammo.
That was cool. That was really cool.
Burning out. Anyone heard from Akora?
What can this thing do? Accelerate. Skip grenade. I didn't even look at all this. Gambler's Dad. Blitz your weapon. Charge your melee ability. Yeah, I think I'm fine with what I have on now.
Hey,
we'll be doing now. Ooh, science. He's over here. Oh, hello. Oh, there's the boss. What up? Bran, the Unbent Blade. I think I'm gonna try out this hand cannon, see what this is like. Why you gotta do that? This grenade launcher is really cool. I like it. I'm glad they added in different, like, types of weapons. Come on. You know you want to die. There we go. Got him. It's pretty easy. Put back on that auto rifle. Oh, I see you up there. All right, where's the other one at? I'm assuming the rest are down, or? There's two of them down here. Hello. Yeah, you guys are pretty easy.
The shield generator should be straight ahead.
Ah! Hello. I was not expecting you. Oh, what are you? You're another little boss. Oh, you stay away. You stay away with that sword on your arm. That's right. Fuck you. Supercharged, awesome. Let's get you. Whoa, what is this? Whoa, what is this?
All right, destroy the turbines. The shield should fizzle.
I just shoot a parrot.
Yes, just like that.
That one down. Do I, like, gotta jump over there or something? Am I gonna die if I do? I feel like I'm gonna die if I go down there. Whatever, we'll try it. No, alright, cool. Yep, I died. Fucking damn it. What do I do when they get, like, all on me, then? Whatever. I guess I just gotta keep going. Or, can I... Damn it. I think I can go down to where the little turbines are, actually. Yeah, like down here, yeah. Wait for this one to pass. I should probably actually go with it, instead of being dumb and going against it. Yeah, that's all you gotta do. Alright. I was making that way too hard on myself. One more. And this thing should be dead. Zavala, did you die? I hope not. I'd be very sad.
Amanda, we're heading topside.
Zavala better not have died. Did everybody die? Yeah. I don't want no one to die. I like Zavala. He was my dude. There's Gaul.
Without light.
Ooh. Whoa, what was that?
Guardian, something's wrong.
What? How did he do that? Undisciplined? What the fuck do you mean?
You've merely forgotten the fear of death. Allow me to reacquaint you. Your kind never deserved the power you were given. I am Gaul.
Ooh, that was cool. That gave me chills. That was cool. Destiny 2. Hell yeah. That was really cool. I like that. That gave me chills. Woo. Why you gotta take my light, man? I need that. Alright, there we go. Alright, well, I guess that was the opening to it. That was really fun. I like that. It was really nice going back to the tower. Freaking fighting all them off. Oh, I still keep all this stuff. Alright. Open. Weapon Director. Let's see what we can do in here. What is this? Competitive multiplayer. Ah. This is just the Crucible. The Inverted Spire Strike. Let's try this out. Well, if I had to, like, rate that opening, like, on how, like, fun it was and all that stuff, I'd say it was pretty good. I really liked it. That was a fun homecoming mission. Oh, we got different sights that I can put on. Reload speed. I think this one... Oh, alright, never mind. Alright, you guys ready for the first strike?
Welcome to Nessus. This planet is crawling in Vex. The Red Legion is setting crews. We need to know why. Failsafe, are you online?
Commander, your favorite AI is ready to go. I'm tapped into the Vex network.
I'm gonna try out this sniper rifle.
The Cabal have set off a series of quakes at the Nessus core.
Because from what I've seen, this sniper rifle is like really strong. So, pretty excited to try it out. Oh, the Vex. And the Cabal. Alright, well, that was easy. Now what? Some water glass style up in here. Now to get shot out of these things. Ooh!
Oh, look, look, it's a Vex milk waterfall. Can we stop and... Aww.
That's cool. That milk waterfall. I wish I had one of those, that'd be nice. I got you, my dude. You down. One dude left. Alrighty. I guess we just keep going on. This way. Alright. So what are you guys thinking about this so far? Do you like it? I am curious to know.
Is it weird I look at that light and I think, wow, that is one big ghost.
Is that a sign? It's just a light.
This planet loves barriers. Zavala, I think they're trying to contain the Red Legion.
They have bigger problems.
Weird wood. Is he down here? Yeah, he is. Alright. I'm coming! What did you do? How did you die? Oh, you stay away. pretty cool. You right, Henry? Yeah, pretty cool. This is a really good hand cannon. I like it a lot. So I think it's pretty weird how all you have to do to get it is just, like, it just gives it to you. That's weird. I don't know how I feel about that. Woo! I got you, my dude. I got you. Do I have anything like Void?
What could the Red Legion possibly be drilling for?
Of course not.
Friendly query. What have you done to attract such hostile species to my planet?
Ooh, the new gladiators. Those guys are cool. Oh, hello. Oh, jeez, hello. I had a feeling you would like this, Henry, because this is the same people that made Halo. You love Halo. Oh, that's cool. It, like, highlights him. Actually, I thought I was gonna fall off for a second. I know I haven't talked about it yet, but this game looks really good. Like, the graphics are beautiful on it. Like, the lighting and everything is just magnificent. Warbeast. Oh, those things. I have not encountered those yet. Eliminate drill site security. I think I'm actually gonna put on Gunslinger, because these guys have like solar shields, I believe, and range would be nice, because I'm pretty sure I would just get like murdered if I just ran up in there. Stay away. Got him. You were very annoying, sir. You know that? Good thing they don't have a lot of health, though. Ow, ow. no shield for you.
You know, Cade got stuck stealing the effects. Why didn't that happen to the Red Legion?
Calculating Red Legion similarities to Cade 6.
I really like this hand cannon. It's so good.
You are both depressing and unhelpful.
Heavy ammo. Awesome. Sir, I know you're my teammate and all, but you die a lot. I know you can't hear me. I just figured I would put that out there. Pretty sure that's the boss of this strike, that like hologram up right here. Primary ammo. Thank you. Oh, hello. Ooh, I was not ready for you guys. Supercharged, awesome.
I hope this is safe. Cause I don't need to stick the landing. We do.
Why could I not jump right there? Why does this dude die so much? Jeez. I think an SMG would be better here, because it's all close quarters. Ow. There you go again. Ooh, what was that? Did you like explode or something? That did a lot of damage. Oh, it's you guys. Fuck you guys. You guys are dicks. So what are you doing, Henry? How has your day been? Ooh, that grenade did a lot of damage. Stop dying so much.
Zavala's gonna owe us big for this.
Ooh. Hello. Oh, jeez, these things are like really close. These things scare me. Huh. Oh, jeez. I don't like these things. These things are scary. Can I break that shield or no? I guess you just put it down. Never mind. I'm just wasting ammo shooting that. Probably. Hey, y'all! Ooh, I'm burning him. Alright, he's dead. Alright, and this away. Sir, are you coming? About to fight him. Right there. I'm excited. This is gonna be really cool. And I got this just for you. Okay, never mind. Maybe he just forms. Yeah, he just forms. Alright. But yeah, there he is. Protheon. Modular mind. Reminds me a lot of Atheon from Vault of Glass. Golden gun! Oh jeez! Man, I really wish we had a third person, like a Titan or a Warlock, because a Healing Rift or a little like wall shield would be very useful. Oh, Jesus. This is really cool though. I like this. Dang, this thing does a lot of damage. Well, I would hope so. It's a freaking heavy sniper, so. Hiya! I mean, where are you going? Are we going down to the next place? Yep. Taking the floor out. What do you mean still? There you go again. Ooh. Oh god, it is. Oh jeez. Oh! Woohoo! Damn it. I really hope he can stay alive to revive me. I was not expecting all of them to spawn in. Or if you just wait 10 more seconds, I can just respawn myself. Ugh! Alright, never mind, you got me. Thank you, kind sir. I'm dead. Oh, no, I lived. Oh, Jesus. That was scary. Heavy ammo. Oh, I got it. Alright, I had to get really close to him. I did not feel comfortable with that. Are we going to the next place now? Yep. Alright. last stage. This is a really cool strike. I like this. One, two, three, four. Alright. Dang, this dude has a lot of health. And we only have two people. I wish we had three for a full team. That'd have been nice. Oh, you like insta-died. I got you though, my dude. Alright, got some ads spawning in now. Step right in it. You step right in it. Ah. And yeah, I'm pretty... Yeah, this stuff hurts me too, so I can't, like, go down there. Alright, almost got him. Almost got him. Use my head. Or you want me to go like headbutt him or something? Oh, damn it. Jesus, if he like focuses you, like goddamn. God damn it, dude. Why you die so much? We gotta restart too. This is your fault. SMG. Got that. Sniper rifle would definitely be better. I think this is the best loadout I can do. Don't really have that much stuff.
This must be what the cabal were looking for.
No, really? What gave it away?
How dare you?
Hiya! Oh, I missed. Ah. I think the auto rifle might have been better. Switch that back if I get a second. Just because it does more damage. But then again, the SMG would be really good for the ads on here, so. Or if he's up this close to me. Oh, I'm dead. Yep. He, like, walked right into me. Don't die. Just wait there if you have to. Because I can respawn. What are you thinking of this strike so far, Henry? You think it's pretty cool? I think it's cool. Don't you dare die. You separate it. Whew. Alright, thank God. You scare me. And of course, he was immune. I hate my life.
Hey, what's happening to the floor?
Let me switch back to that auto rifle right quick. Yeah, there we go. There's the damage I like. I wish I could do more damage, but that's okay. He already switched guns. What's on this? What? Hello. I didn't even notice you here. I just saw you on the map. Man, I hate hobgoblins just because they go invisible, like invincible for a second. It's really annoying. Oh, don't look at me. Oh, yeah, let's see the guy. Ooh, heavy ammo. I will grab you in a second. Stop looking at me. Look at the other guy. So I can grab this real quick. Oh geez. Yeah, that's cool. You right, Henry, you right. I'm coming. I tried to knife him while on the way down. It didn't work out. Oh, hello. We got a spawner behind me. Hey, Henry, how's the sound? Like, is the game, like, drowning out my voice at all, or no? It'll be good. Or is the game, like, too quiet or something? Thank you. Had a burp. Yeah. Yeah, I really hope that we can kill him this time, because I don't feel like doing all that over again. Set my super. Supercharge. Alright, cool. Got some good damage on him. Oh, jeez. You were getting way too close for comfort. No! Fucking damn it. No, you're good. Thanks, Henry. Jesus Christ. I hate you. I hate you so much. I can't stand this guy. He just dies so much. Throwing knife to get damage to him. 424. Took a little good chunk of his health out. I have it turned up all the way, so if anything, put them both out. Alright, first stage down. Sorry I'm being quiet, Henry. I'm like really concentrated right now because I just want to get this done. Because this dude likes to die a lot. Why does he stay immune for so long? Like, it used to be like as soon as their health bar showed up, they were like damageable. Vulnerable, I should say. Alright, second stage then. That was pretty fast. Alright, awesome. Getting a little low on ammo though here, so hopefully I can get some ammo drops. Ow. I jumped, but okay. That was not fun. Any ammo anywhere? tiresome. I'll jump in there real quick and grab it when he teleports away. I am really low on ammo. Jeez. Oh crap, that stuff does way more damage than I thought it did. Oh my god. We're good though, we're good though. Yes. Alright. Alright, he doesn't have his head on it anymore, so. How do you know where we are? Like, if he doesn't have a head. Ow, ow, ow. Oh, don't lean into the stuff. Don't lean into the stuff. Okay. Damn it! Jeez. Alright, just wait, just wait, just wait. I really hope he doesn't die. Just wait there. Wait 20 seconds, and I can respawn. Come on. You can do it. I believe in you. 10 seconds. 5... 4, 3, 2, 1. Whew, alright. Supercharge. Get away! Oh my god! Jesus Christ, dude. Are you serious? He has like tentacles coming out of his back and all that weird crap. Don't you dare die. Don't you dare die. Oh! 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 Jeez. That crap launched me. Yes! There we go. Got him. Finally. Jesus. That took way longer than it should have. First chest. Oh, I got different gear. This one has more resilience. So it is resilient. Sorry. So mobility, increase your movement speed and maximum jump height. Resilience, increase the speed at which you regain lost health. Now that's recovery. There we go. Increase the amount of damage you can take before dying. Ooh, that's cool. That's really useful. And I got another scathe lock. What's different about this? Is it just the same thing? Yeah, I think it's just the same thing. So I can just dismantle it. We did it, Henry! That was like torture. But yeah, I'm pretty sure these are just the same exact things. So I'll just go ahead and dismantle that for parts. Maybe not. Alright, never mind. Alright, what else do we got that we can do? Crucible. Thanks, Henry. Let's put this back on. Skip grenade, that's good. Gambler's dodge. So can we actually get upgrade points in the beta or no? Melee kills recharge your dodge ability. Dodging increases your melee range, allowing you to lunge further to strike enemies. After dodging, each arc staff hit creates a damaging lightning aftershock. Ooh, that's cool. Combination blow, killing an enemy with this melee ability to trigger health regeneration and increase your melee damage temporarily. What all can the gunslinger do? Swarm grenade, trip mine grenade. Get the swarm grenade on there. Same jumps, all right. Precision kills, increase weapon reload speed for you and nearby allies, all right. Significantly improves your ability to hit with golden gun. Golden gun can be fired up to 6 times, but has a shorter duration. Throw a knife from a distance that explodes. Throw a knife from a distance that explodes shortly after impact with this melee ability. What's all this stuff over here? Alright. Alright, Henry, what should we do next? Crucible, which is like multiplayer, or the strike again? I'm gonna let you choose. Why does it keep doing that? Are we good? I think we're good. Yeah, we're good. Alright, multiplayer. Alright, let's do it. GPU was so good, man. I'm gonna try out this sidearm, because sidearms are just so OP. I didn't even look at these weapon mods yet. Select a piece of legendary gear to consume. That item will be infused into another item with power. Solar damage mod. Equip this to a weapon to charge its rounds with solar energy. Oh, that's cool. So if I get like other ones, can I like change the like energy like type of it? That'd be cool. I think that's what it means, maybe. Alright, here we go. Endless Veil. First multiplayer game. Are you excited, Henry? I am. Victory demands it. Oh. Wait, did the match already start, or? Got that.
You have zone advantage. Double kill.
Damn it. Well, we got a kill. So, yeah. Should actually switch to the sidearm right there. Because sidearms are just OP. Ooh, they're getting A. Are we switching now? I think we're switching.
Zone A lost.
That's okay.
You captured zone C. You have
a cool, it doesn't go into like neutral anymore. We just automatically get it.
You're getting stronger as you fight. I love it.
Am I? Thank you. Oh, my accuracy wasn't terrible. Jeez. God. You bet I'm excited. Hell yeah. I apologize for that terrible accuracy, Henry. Anyone else coming for this heavy? No? Okay.
Oh, I can't wait to see what you
well,
do with that.
Power. I hate my life. That Titan had to put up that shield, and of course a Warlock had to come behind me. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna need a practice on multiplayer for a little bit. I haven't played Destiny multiplayer in so long. Hey, I got him with my grenade. Cool. We're switching again.
Zone A lost. You have a time. 5 minutes remaining.
Hello. We're luck. Ah, all right, we killed each other. All right, cool. More heavy power. Ammo spawning. Let's try this again. The last time that was just terrible. Are there like any good vantage points for sniping on this map? Oh, what happened? Okay, never mind. Yep. Yeah, I don't know what happened to my power anymore there, but okay. That was weird. Why we gotta lose B? Let's take that little point back. You know, there was a gap there. Thank God I jumped. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, we're gonna win. For sure. Yeah, didn't even get to use my super. Not about to lie, I did terrible. But I guess that's what I get for not playing Destiny multiplayer in like a gajillion years. I got arms again. Resilience or health recovery. Get some recovery on there. Dang, now I got no resilience. Wait, yeah, I do, never mind. Yeah, I need more recovery. And some more resilience. Alright, got resilience. None on this art. None on the cloaks. But that's okay. I'm gonna put on the rocket launcher.
Control.
Control. Yeah, you were dead. There was like nowhere you could go. Anybody coming over this way? No? Say hi to your mom for me. Mom, Henry said hi.
You're pulling ahead. Keep it that way.
She didn't care. I'm sorry, Henry. She doesn't love you anymore. Oh. Alright, I had no idea where I was getting shot from.
I'm gonna go run one more place over towards my Henry's.
Yes. Are you gonna say hi to Henry or no?
Hi. And, I'll be back.
There you go, Henry. Whoa, 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 whoa! I thought it was a grenade launcher, not a bounty ball launcher. I hate my life. Henry, why you put the crying face? She said hi. Did you not hear her? I'm scared. I think I got it though. Yeah, I got it.
You captured zone B. You have zone advantage.
Thank God sidearms are OP. Oh! Damn. He's probably in a damage rift. Yay, she loves me again. Yes, she does, Henry. Damn it.
Zone A lost.
That Titan almost dead. Oh, you're dead. That was so dumb of you. Yeah, I'm definitely doing better this game. Oh! Great. As soon as I say I'm doing better, I fall off the side of the map. Oh, I hate my life. Don't say anything. You never saw that. That was intense.
3 minutes. You're winning.
Awesome, we got all three.
Captured zone A. All zones out. You have total control. You're almost there.
Ah! Am I ever gonna get to use my super? Like, actually use it in a multiplayer match? Say hi to DOG Hunter. Let's do another game. I think it fixed itself. Yeah, I think it's good now. Alright. Hopefully. That was not smart of him. Yeah, this stream's good, alright. Double play. Double down. Oh, I see you. I see you. Bitch. Killed me. That makes me sad. I was doing good. got you. Where'd he go? Got you. You're almost dead.
Zone A lost. Zone C secure. You have advantage.
Ah, damn. Of course that hunter had to come in. I really hope I can get something besides arms and a gun I already have this time. I'm gonna get a new gun. Oh yeah, I'm dead. Damn. Ha. Damn. At least I stopped him from grabbing it. I'm so confused on how this rocket launcher works. Like, why can't it just explode on impact? Like, when it just hits the ground, it makes me sad. I hear gunshots.
Zone C lost. Power play. Enemy has your zone. You captured zone A.
Ooh. I'm scared. Oh! Where did you come from? Got A, that's okay.
You captured zone Ooh. C. You have advantage.
I'm jacking their power ammo.
Don't spend all that ammo.
Don't say anything.
One place. 3 minutes remaining.
Holy shit, holy shit, holy shit. Oh my god. How are none of my shots hitting him right there? That was ridiculous.
Don't be lost.
That's right. How's that make you feel? Do I get to use my super? Can I actually get a kill with it? Ooh, another Rex Raider. Dope. That's all I get. Hmm. Ooh, golden gun. Damn it. Yep. I already knew that was gonna happen. Get out of here. Hey, look. Oh. Damn. Get him, Fist of Havoc. You can do it, Titan. I want to get one of the shotguns, man. I hate my life. Hey, I got a different weapon. Awesome. Thank you for a different weapon for once. Oh, I got one more. I think I did pretty good that one. What do you think, Henry? You think I did good? Alright, what's this one got? Weapons recoil pattern is more predictably vertical. Dope. Causing damage with this weapon increases its ability. Let's try it up. And we'll put the SMG on here. Yeah, that one was better. You right?
Control. Time to fight, Guardians. Capture all zones.
This SMG looks really cool. I like the way it looks. That's right. Scat!
You have it wrong.
Woo! What? I hate my life. I hate my life. I want to see if this thing's any good or not. I saw you.
Zone C captured. Zone advantage is yours.
You're already dead. Cool. I hate my life.
Your advantage grows. Stay strong.
This game makes me sad.
Zone A captured. All zones held.
No, you're getting B. That's not good.
Zone B lost.
Oh my god. Jesus. How come everywhere I gotta go, I gotta keep getting double teamed?
Zone B secure. That's a power play.
Alright, more sniper ammo.
Now hold. Oh, I can't wait to see what
you're
doing next. Zone A lost. If you want it, this battle is yours. Take it.
Oh, of course. I wish there was some way I could, like, see how many kills and crap I got. You out of here because you do damage.
Yes. Now show them the true meaning of war.
All right. Pretty sure they're going for B still, so you ain't gotta worry.
Zone A's captured. It's yours. Zone advantage is yours. Hold strong, and this battle is yours.
Anyone?
Zone B lost. Double down.
At least I killed him too. So. Oh, golden gun. I heard that. That was close.
You captured zone B. You have advantage. Nearly there.
Yeah, I don't know what he thought he was gonna do.
Zone C captured. That's a power play. You took them. Now hold them. Zone A lost.
Of course, got more arms. Why do I always keep getting arms? I think we're gonna try the other multiplayer, which I'm pretty sure was like just like competitive. Yeah, competitive multiplayer. This was just quick play. Are you cool with the center? Cool ghost show though, I really like it. Let's see what these arms are. Mobility. I just keep getting like just arms and like either the same gun or one that's not really that good. It looks really cool though. I like the way that looks. The like loading. Like flying in. Midtown. Oh yeah, this is the other map. This is a really cool looking map. So I'm pretty excited to try this one out. Defend the charges. Alright. I'll go over. Yeah. 2-1 each one, so I'll go with this guy. You're dead. Did they respawn or no? I'm coming.
Excellent, but the charge is ticking. Defuse it.
All right, coming. Got it.
Charge defused. Relax. Nothing explodes.
Ooh.
This round.
Awesome. Didn't it just explode? That's pretty cool. I like that.
Set the charges.
Offense.
Alright. All
I'm gonna go right. I guess we're all going right. Alright, cool. Oh, jeez. Okay. Can't respawn, gotta wait to be revived.
1 minute.
Set the charge. Set the charge.
Set the charge.
Why is he not setting the charge? Revive me! Oh my dear.
Charge set.
Can you revive me? Oh my god. Really?
All enemies down. Good.
Thanks for the revive, man. What was the point of him not reviving me?
Defend those charges, or fight to the bitter end.
I'm gonna wait outside. Because they always go, like, run straight in there, so... How did both those guys die? Both my teammates.
The charges are everything. Set them and protect them.
Oh, this is cool. Oh, I like the way that looks really cool. Charge set.
Rally your team. You hammered them.
Ooh.
Do it again.
Did it. Are you liking this multiplayer mode, Henry, or no? I like it. Or did you like the other one better? Like, which one would you rather see? Am I the last one? Of course I am. What? Oh. What? Wait, what? How did I die? I guess he shot me with a shotgun? That was weird. Whatever. I'm going back up to the market one, because that one was a lot easier. Got him. Awesome. That was scary.
Defend those charges, or fight to the bitter end.
Yeah, I definitely like the market side better. This one is fun to watch. I could go either way. Alright. Well, since you can go either way, I'm going to stay on this one, because I like this one a lot better. If that's okay with you, kind sir. Ooh, supercharged.
I need a hunter like you with the red jack.
I hate my life. Wow. Why would my arc blade not fucking hit him? Alright, well, we got it, so it's whatever. Hello. I think my op defense is my kills. So I think I got 14 kills. What is that gold thing down there? Like on the bottom right? I don't know. Maybe it means I'm doing the best. Because I am. It's the same thing about to happen. Yeah, I am way better at this game, though, don't you think, Henry?
And Zavala said Cabal bombs would make poor training tools.
Eighteen kills. Awesome. And I got legs. Yeah, I definitely think I do way better in this game mode. If I do say so myself. Oh yeah, by the way, Henry, if you're wondering what that thing like on the bottom of the screen is that says stream improvements, I set up like a donation thing where like if you want to donate to me, there's like a link in the description, because I'm trying to like save up to get a new CPU for my PC, so the streams are like way better and like a lot faster. So if you would like to help your boy out, but if not, that's okay. I will still love you. You definitely do better at this, yeah. And like, if you donate, like, a thing will come up like underneath my face cam, and it'll like say whatever you said in the donation, and it'll like read it off, and it'll have like a picture on it and like make a weird noise. So. I only have it set up to where you can like donate through PayPal though right now, but literally all you have to do on PayPal is just hook up your debit card to it, and it just takes it from your bank account, that's all. I can't, I don't have a credit card, but I would love to make a funny noise. Eh, don't worry about it, Henry, you're fine. I don't think it has to be a credit card, like, it doesn't have to be a credit card, you can do it like a debit card or a bank card. But I was just saying you don't have to, either way. Come on. Why are you taking so long to find one more guardian? Are we going in? I think we're going in finally. Alright. Let's go. Hopefully I can do as good as I did the last time, because I was doing really good. Different ships. Like, cause you can't, like. Oh, yeah, you can. Oh, I didn't know that. Alright, well, I guess you just get somebody, like, doing, like, the strike and all that stuff. That's weird why you have to push down on the D-pad. I like that where you just hit, like, the button down here. I definitely like this map though a lot better than the other one. Countdown. Oh yeah, look at your boy up in the front.
Defend the charges or defeat your opponents.
Over to the market, because that's my spot. Oh, why you gotta be like that? Thank you, SMG.
Don't spend all that ammo in one place.
Oh, damn it. Yep, he's in a healing rift or a damage rift, either one. Oh, why are you coming so close? Ah, damn it. Damn. Feels bad, but that's okay. Alright, now do attack. Coming. What's taking so long? What, did it like freeze? Did someone leave? I'm gonna have to close the app. Ah, there we go. Jesus, that took like 80 years. Of course. Gotta two-team me. Jeez, people anger me. You can do it. See if I can actually do something this time. This SMG though, like, saved my life that one fight. Yeah, you're dead. To the rugs. Yeah, they definitely are.
Enemy charge set. Defuse it now. Enemy team is down, but the charge is still active. Defuse it.
Dope. Awesome. Won that one. Alright. I actually did something.
Set them and protect them.
I'm gonna go this way over towards the market this time, because... Sir, you are not smart. So I can murder them. I wonder how long this thing actually takes to go off. Is there like a timer? No. There's only one of them left too. Is there only three enemies? No, there's only three enemies. That makes me kind of sad, because that's unfair. But that's okay. see if that dumb warlock tries the same thing again. I know, is he actually doing something different? Yeah, they're not coming over here this time. Oh, it's only one guy left. Dang, that is not fair at all.
Set the charges and protect them with your life.
I feel bad for that guy. He's all by himself. Against four of us.
All opponents defeated.
Damn. Alright, well, easy win, I guess.
Match point. Hold them off, and victory is yours.
I'm not sure if, like, people can... I don't think people can join, like, mid-game. Either, because this is, like, competitive, technically. Huh? Damn. Alright.
All opponents down. A powerful finish.
We won. Got a cloak.
You possess extreme patience under duress. You are an inspiration.
Oh, I like that. That's cool. Hermias Binary Phoenix. That's cool. I think I might try the strike again. Maybe. What do you want to see, Henry? Strike or quick player comp? Which winner is your face interested in viewing? Because I don't care either way. So. I think do the one that you are better at. Alright. I didn't even notice I had a scout rifle. Jeez. I could have been using this the whole time. That makes me sad. Slightly increases stability, slightly increases reload speed, slightly increases mag size. I think we're good on everything. All right, well, I'll keep doing comp for you then, Henry. Found 8. That was fast. I like the way these guns look. Especially this sidearm. Like, with that, like, whatever the fuck that is right there. It just makes it look cool. High damage, high recoil. Can I get one that just makes it, like, blow up instantly? That'd be really nice. Alright, this should be a lot better now that I have a scout rifle.
Countdown.
charges or wipe them out. And we're defending. Awesome. Oh my dear, why are they all coming this way? And where is my team? What were you doing? Oh, I hit the mic.
1 minute.
Can our other teammates come over here, please? That'd be very useful. Where's the other guy? What has he been doing this whole time? Oh my god, people make me sad. Come on, Henry, people make me sad.
One more.
That's what a...
You're on offense. Set the charges or eliminate all opponents.
Pretty easy.
Defend those charges. The hour is yours.
Ow. What gun is that dude using? Like, God, it is messing me up. Are you serious? Come on. Jeez, that's ridiculous.
1 minute.
Oh, jeez. Yeah, you're dead. Let's go this way. Ow. That hurt. Oh my dear.
1 minute left.
Jeez. Everywhere I go, there's a grenade thrown at me. You can do it. Awesome. Got him.
Defend those charges or fight to the bitter end.
What hurt me? Are they all going the other way now? I am okay with this.
Good. Show your enemy what a real fight looks like. 1 minute left. Enemy has set a charge. Defuse it. Can't fight if you're all down.
God, this team sucks. How do they all keep getting murdered? Jeez.
Protect
said. Let them come.
Are you serious right now? Oh my god, dude. It feels like my gun is like doing like no damage and theirs are just way OP. And of course they defuse it. Where was my team? God, I hate this game. Coming this way? No. Oh, daybreak. Crap.
Enemy charge set. Use it now. Your team has been neutralized.
Oh my god. Jeez. None of them even got a kill.
Your enemy has match point. Show them how little that means.
No one is over here. One person's over here.
Your charge.
I hate my life. What is that guy over there doing? Oh my god. Hey, I got a weapon. Oh, I got a scout rifle. Awesome.
Your enemy understands the art of demolition. You'll get there.
Jeez, that was terrible. They all died, like, instantly, every single time. What's this scout rifle have on it? Slow firing and high damage. This weapon is more accurate and stationary. Or go away. No, let me read it. That works. Stationary and aiming down sights. Increase range, decrease the handling speed. This magazine is optimized for recoil control greatly. Increased stability, slowly decreases range. Increases magazine size. I'm good on that. Oh, it only has 10. Okay, that only brings up to 13. Never mind. Increase movement speed and target acquisition when moving while aiming down sights. What do these scopes look like? Yeah, I think this one will be the best one. And I don't need another scout rifle, so I'll put the SMG on here. Alright. Let's hope this team isn't garbage. Overall, though, this is a pretty fun game mode. I like it. Alright, let's hope this scout rifle was better. I didn't really like that other one at all. Oh, you gotta do that. I don't think any of them are over here. Awesome. jeez. How did my whole team get killed right there? Wow, guys. That was terrible.
Enemy, defuse your charge.
Jeez.
Here they come. Defend the charges or eliminate all opponents.
Didn't even get to use the scout rifle. Oh yeah, I definitely like this one way better. I didn't like the way the other one shot and like the reticle on it like was like really like bulky or whatever. If that makes any sense. Is my whole team, how do they all just suck so bad? Jeez. I have to do everything around here.
Set the charges and protect them with your life.
Why does he keep shooting? Behind the wall. Let me watch that.
One minute left.
Yeah, I was clearly behind the wall. That's ridiculous. Yoji.
Enemy has set a charge. Defuse it.
I hate everything.
It is so hot outside.
Mom, why do you keep coming in here?
Are you going tomorrow or what? It's gonna be a hot ride because I don't have any gas in the morning.
I'll fight if you're all down. One more. Set the charges and protect them with your life.
So nice. Henry, by the way, I think this is going to be my last game that I'm in the stream because I gotta go somewhere.
You wanna go right now? I'm gonna go off the dress. You can help me know what you
wanna
do.
Well, I was just gonna finish this real quick. Did you want to come over still, Henry? Because I'm sure we could pick you up while we're out.
Defend those charges. The hour is yours.
Yeah, that hurt.
allies move as one. Enemy team is down, but the charge is still active. Defuse it. Charge defused. Your team is solid.
Henry, do you want to come over or no?
The charges are everything. Set them and protect them.
Are you serious?
1 minute.
Working with your dad. Ask him if you can come over.
Enemy has match point. Show them how little that means.
All right, here we go. Arkstaff versus Arkstaff. Oh god, I'm dead. No, he sucks. Woo! I did it! Oh god, that was scary. I thought for sure I was gonna die right there.
Your enemy has match point. Fight your way back.
You are not smart.
Only 1 minute left.
Oh. And you suck.
I need a hunter like you with the red jacks. Your charge is set. Let them come.
Henry, how amazing was that play right there? Ooh, that got me pumped. That got me pumped. That was awesome.
Your enemy is on match point. The line must be drawn here.
No, we gotta get it. Hopefully tomorrow, if you don't work, send me work schedule when you get the chance. I don't work tomorrow. Alright, they're going over to Rugs.
Enemy has set a charge. Make them regret
that. I thought that was the enemy. I'm so dumb. Ooh, coming in with that Dawnblade. Let's go. Got it.
Charge the view. Isn't it great to be alive?
That was awesome. This scout rifle was amazing, man. I wish they would all just stick with me. Too good! Ah! Damn it. 1 minute left. Alright, just set the charge. What are you doing? Set this thing right here. Or die. You know, that works too. Wow. I swear, man. I swear if he does not. Oh my. Are you serious? Wow, you guys suck. Wow, dude. That is ridiculous.
Pain leads to perfection, Guardian. Embrace it.
Dang it. After all that work I did, we still lose. Because my team sucks. I hate my life. Well, pretty sure we did everything you can do in the beta, because I literally don't see anything else. But I'll definitely be playing this a lot more, because this is really fun. But, yeah. Alright. I think that's going to be it for the stream today, so yeah, if you like, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And that was really fun, though. I like that. Thanks for watching, everyone who watched, and you, Henry. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next stream, which will either be later tonight or tomorrow, so keep a lookout on the channel for that, and I'll see you guys in the next one.